Lee County is now paying 8 times more when debris is hauled to sites outside of the county. Despite that, leaders say their new deal agreed upon just days after the hurricane hit actually saves money.
NBC2 investigator Evan Dean has been digging into this new contract. So 8 times more?
Yeah, that's right, Peter. Let's take a look at it. So first off, the new contract is with the same company as before. This is Alabama-based Crowder Gulf. The county used to pay them over here $5 per mile per truckload to haul debris outside county lines. New contract takes that up to $40 a mile. Right now, leaders are estimating right here about 2,700 miles for out-of-county hauling. That means under the old contract would have cost about $14,000. Under the new deal, you can see that goes up to $110,000. Now, despite this, county leaders say the new contract as a whole, when adjusting for inflation, actually does save money, but that all depends on whether or not they stick to that mileage number. And that depends on only hauling to a Charlotte County landfill, which is 3 miles away. Commissioner Brian Hammond asked Waste Director Doug Whitehead about this at yesterday's meeting. Take a listen.
That would give us 860 trips at 3.2 miles a trip. Do you think we're going to haul more than 860 trips out of the county to that Charlotte County landfill?
I think, because this is an example, I think we will, and there will be money associated with.
Is 10,000 trips that hypothetical realistic? Is that probable?
That's 1 million cubic yards, so it's possible. Yes, sir. It's 1 million cubic yards.
Okay, so if 10,000 trips are needed at 3.2 miles a trip, the cost under the old contract would have been $160,000. Under the new deal, that soars to nearly $1.3 million. That's a major difference. And this assumes that the contractor only needs to haul to the Charlotte landfill. The waste director said they don't have plans to use a landfill in DeSoto, but they did not rule that out completely. And, of course, that would change these numbers big time.
All right. You found out that the original contract with this company was renewed through next May, 2023. Right. So why are we agreeing to this a year out?
So a Lee spokesman told us, among a few different reasons, it's to maintain sort of continuity of sorts. They want the same contract in place in case cleanup eventually lasts well past May. They said that they were cleaning up debris from Hurricane Michael for 18 months.
So this is going to cost, I mean, all of us money. This isn't unlimited funds.
No.
Taxpayers, right?
No, I mean, look, this is taxpayer money. That's why we're paying close attention to this. However, I will say the county manager explained that this work is 100% reimbursable by FEMA during the first 60 days of the storm.
Still taxpayer money.
It is still taxpayer money. Now it's taxpayer dollars pooling from all of America, not just Lee County, so that's a good thing. But obviously, a lot of money associated with getting things back to normal, guys.
That's why it's going to be a mega billion-dollar cleanup, for sure.
We'll be watching.
Yep.